In this part of video, today I, Alok Kumar, going to dictate about uniform circular motion. Uniform circular motion means if a body rotates around a path which is circular. Means if a body rotates around a circular path, such a motion of a body is called uniform circular motion. Suppose that a body is moving on a circular path with a radius r and its velocity v. So total path length of this body is called c, which is equal to 2 pi r, which is equal to 2 pi r. Now this one is our uniform circular motion. So this path is called uniform circular path, where this is our r is the radius and this at times v is the velocity. Now here, so total path length c equal to 2 pi r, which is equal to circumference of the circle, a speed and velocity of a body, that is v let. Okay, now so time taken equal to, we have read earlier, that is total distance covered but a speed of body, that is t equal to 2 pi r by v, or v equal to 2 pi r by t. It means that when a body rotates around the circular path, then the time taken is 2 pi r by v, or v or velocity equal to 2 pi r by t. So in this way we can calculate the time taken by body or circular velocity, you may, that is v equal to 2 pi r by t. Now this uniform circular motion is finished. Okay, thank you.